journeyer of the long road, name yourself.
I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the island of Bisaid.
Your eyes, my dear, show me the long road you have traveled. Very good. You have journeyed well. Lady Yuna Leska will surely welcome your arrival. Go to her now and bring your guardians with you. Go.
Yes.
Of Spira, I will gladly give my life. It is the highest honor for which a guardian might ask. Use my life, Lady Yokan, and rid Spira of sin.
What? What was that?
Our predecessors.
She said Lady Yokan, didn't she? Wait, she guarded High Summoner Yokan?
This dome is filled with pyreflies. It's like one gigantic sphere. People's thoughts remain here forever.
No! Mother, no! I don't want you to become a fae!
There is no other way. Use me and defeat sin. Only then will the people accept you.
I don't care about them! I need you, Mother! No one else!
I don't have much time left.
Hey, wasn't that...
Seymour?
Hey, Braska! You don't have to do this.
Thank you for your concern.
Fine, I said my piece.
Well, I haven't. Lord Braska, let us go back. I don't want to see you die.
You knew this was to happen, my friend.
Yes, but I cannot accept it.
Auron, I am honored that you care for me so. But I have come to kill grief itself. I will defeat sin and lift the veil of sorrow covering Spira. Please understand, Auron.
Are the trials ahead?
Probably.
Here too, huh? Give me a break. I was expecting, you know, parades and fireworks.
You can ask for them after I defeat Sin.
Thank you.
Hall of the Final Summoning.
Go.
Yes.